Mama never seemed to miss the finer things in life. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. She never wanted to be more than mother and a wife. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. The only things that seemed to be important in her life was to make our house a home and make us happy. And Mama never wanted any more than what she had. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. But he often left her all alone. She didn't mind the staying home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. And she never missed the flowers and the gifts he never gave her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. 'Cause being took for granted was a thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy. She didn't even seem to notice that he didn't kiss and hold her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Till one morning we woke just to find a note that Mama carefully wrote and left to Daddy. And as he began to read it, our ears could not believe it, the words that she had written there to Daddy. She said, the kids are old enough and they don't need me very much, so I've gone in search for love I need so badly. I have needed you so long, but I just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. No, Mama's gone. Goodbye.